H.C. Verma, Chapter 8, Question Number 12. A block of weight 100 Newton is slowly slid up a smooth incline of inclination 37 degree by a person. Calculate the work done by the person in moving the block through a distance of 2 meter if the driving force is A. parallel to the incline, B. in the horizontal direction. Since the block is being moved slowly, it is not gaining any kinetic energy. Also, as the incline is smooth, no energy is being dissipated by the friction. So the work done by the person must be equal to increase in its potential energy. To calculate the increase in potential energy, we need to find the height by which the block rises when moved by 2 meters up along the incline. As you can see, the height gained by the block is 2 sine 37 degree. Putting sine 37 degree as 3 by 5, we get increase in height is equal to 1.2 meters. Now the work done is equal to increase in potential energy, that is mgh. The value of mg is 100 newton. Putting the values, we get work is equal to 100 into 1.2 or 120 joules. This is answer to part A of the question. In part B 2, even though the force is applied in horizontal direction, the increase in height of the block is same and hence increase in potential energy is also the same. So the work done in that case too is 120 joules. This is answer to part B of the question. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.